Oh my gosh.
Looks like a store.
All right, then. All right, let's get started. Tonight we're going to draw the Overseer. His second form. The main boss of Yo-Kai Watch Shadow Side. In order to draw up the Overseer's second form, you must start by drawing then the inside of his maw. Now we draw this thing hovering above his eye. Day of the diesel.
So cinders and ashes, there's only one thing to do. Put aside your worries and just pull together is the only way to get through. There they go.
Now we draw the legs, the feet, the thighs.
Once upon a time, not so very long ago, there was a little trouble going on. The diesels make the steam, he's pretty bad. None of them could even get along. There they go, head for the steamworks. Honking horns, listen to the rolling thunder.
Done. Now we draw the ghost-like aura that surrounds her. Almost done, everyone.
Once upon a time, not so very long ago, there was a little trouble going on.
And finished. That is how you draw the Overseer's second form. Beautiful. Another Shadow Side Yokai completed. Relax, everyone. This is so interesting to draw. There's gonna be more Shadow Side Yokai on the way. Tell me which one I'm gonna draw next. And I promise I'll add this to the Yokai Watch playlist. Please like and rock and subscribe to my channel and check out which Yokai you want me to draw next. Stegosaurus, see you later. Good night. Long live the Shadow Side.